should probably hold on to this. That should cut them off for good. I need to put some raw material onto the platform. There's gotta be something around here somewhere. Thank you. I need a key.
Thank you.
Once the first samples were laboriously extracted from the meteor core and put under microscope, the high-ranking officials initiated the Katkanut Island Research Project. Unfortunately, the project was plagued by issues from the get-go and was terminated after a terrible incident. It is still there to this day on that island, buried under tons of concrete. The Bureau then decided to start afresh, initiating the ARC's Vaporum project, a platform built right above the meteor on the open sea in order to research the substance leaking out. They called it Fumium for its fume-inducing properties. It had to be isolated from the outer world to avoid potential contamination. According to them, my loyalty and leadership skills exhibited during the war made me a prime candidate to lead the ARCs. A great honor. Under tons of concrete. The Bureau then decided to start afresh, initiating the ARCs Vaporum project, a platform built right above the meteor on the open sea in order to research the substance leaking out. They called it Fumium for its fume-inducing properties. It had to be isolated from the outer world to avoid potential contamination. According to them, my loyalty and leadership skills exhibited during the war made me a prime candidate to lead the ARCs. A great honor.
I'm starting to see it clearly now. I'm Marcus Reich, the ARC's Vaporum Tower Conductor. I was mandated by the Supreme Bureau to guard and lead the research on the Fumium substance that was found on the waterbed of Mare Vaporum. But what happened to this place? This was my home. What happened to my family? Why have I abandoned them?
Today I met Mrs. Page, the brilliant scientist, the star on the team and whose reputation precedes her. But to be honest, I'm disappointed. She looks diminished, haggard, and nothing like the bright expert everyone was making her out to be. Although it was a brief meeting, I picked up a few facts, thanks to my superior deduction prowess. Firstly, she does not govern the research. On the contrary, she only has a minor supporting role. This seems really strange given her qualification level and expertise. In my understanding, and from what Laura Reich was saying, she simply does not live up to her reputation. Perhaps she spent too much time writing books instead of some real work in the field. Researching Fumium is seriously demanding. Secondly, she despises me, and I kind of get that. While her star is quickly fading, mine is on the rise. Never mind though, eyes. Never mind though, we have Laura, and I'm sure she can take Paige's place and excel in both research and leadership. Let the old lady handle the tubes.